Take the stem pouch and fit one Velcro strap to the stem and one to the handlebar. The straps on the stem pouch can be moved around if necessary to suit your bike. Once the Velcro straps are fitted, you can fit the stabilizing strap around the fork crown and into the buckle. To ensure the loose strap end doesn't get caught in your tire, you can open up the Velcro end and roll it up to your desired length. Once set to length, you can fit it into the strap keeper to ensure there are no loose ends.